Hi all, and welcome to episode 3 of the Beginner's Guide to FlightGear. Today, I'm going to show you around the FlightGear Launcher as of summer 2018. If you want to learn more about FlightGear first, have a look at the first episode. The first screen is a summary, which shows what you have picked within the launcher. You can change all of these in tabs on the left. The Aircraft tab allows you to browse, download, and select which plane you want to fly. You can also use the search bar here to find what you need. I'll pick the Cessna 172P for this flight. Relocation tab allows you to pick where you want to fly. If you're new, stick with whatever airport appears here. But if you have already installed scenery for other locations, you can go back and pick another airport. I'll pick Phuket for this flight, since I have already downloaded it. The Environment tab lets you pick the time and weather that you'll fly in. For your first flight, fly at noon so you see where you're going, and pick high pressure region so you have nice calm skies to fly in. You can pick real world weather if you want some extra authenticity. Here's where the fun stuff lies. The settings tab contains numerous settings that you likely don't have to care about. Although I have one recommendation, if you don't have a joystick, expand this section and click enable auto coordination. This will link the rudder to the yoke, allowing you to steer anywhere with one control. Also, if someone asks you to add something to the command line or the additional settings box, it's down here in the bottom of this page. You can see I have a lot of stuff in here. The Addons tab is where you can add any of the scenery or aircraft you have downloaded to your collection. Don't worry about it for now, it's time to hit fly and get going! That's all for this episode. Now you might have noticed that there's a lot of non-flight gear content on Darley Kitty lately. This is because I have gotten back into Blender modeling and lately, tracking. Comment down below what you would prefer to watch. Thanks for watching this episode of Darley Kitty, and I will see you again next Saturday. Have a nice flight!